Clown sightings across the nation have police taking a lot of calls. Logan has had around 5 reported sightings and 1 clown-related arrest this month. These clowns were found in Florida and Rhode Island, but videos like this are popping up all over the country. In Utah, clown sightings put 2 Ogden schools in lockout. There has been no clown violence reported in Utah, and the only arrest here was for online threats from an account with a clown profile picture.